Actor Vicky Kaushal, who is riding high on success of his latest release, Uri-The Surgical Strike, says that he has toiled really hard to get this kind of work pressure on his shoulders. At the launch of a clothing brand collection 2019, on Monday, speaking about his continued success, the Manmarzia, Sanju and Razi star said,
Firstly, Justin, I've really been waiting to get this pressure on my shoulders. I've really worked hard to get this pressure on my shoulders. And it feels good here. You get so much love and it just feels so good. And thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for it. I love you too. But it really feels good. And you say that to yourself that now is the time that you can't take anything for granted. Keep working hard, harder and hardest every day of your life. And this just feels too special.
Was he celebrating Valentine's Day? Vicky said.
Pehli baat to main, I don't believe in giving a special day for love. Love is a very beautiful emotion. And just one day is not enough. So I guess every day should be celebrated as Valentine's Day.
Vicky debuted with critically acclaimed Masaan and cemented his place in Hindi film industry by giving power-packed performance in films like Raman Raghav 2.0, Love Per Square Foot, before Razi, Sanju and Manmarzia. But it was his last release, Uri, that proved to be the turning point of his career. Since January 11, the film has collected 212.78 crores at the box office and has made Vicky one of the most promising talent in Bollywood. The actor will be next seen in Karan Johar's period drama Takht in 2020, along with Ranveer Singh, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Alia Bhatt, Anil Kapoor, Bhumi Pednekar and Janhvi Kapoor. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.